स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे माय टॉपिक इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम। फर्स्ट एटॉमिक थ्योरी वाज प्रपोज्ड बाय जॉन डाल्टन। एज वी स्टडीड अर्लियर, डाल्टन एटॉमिक थ्योरी, डाल्टन जस्ट स्टेटेड दैट एटम इज अ स्मॉलेस्ट इंडिविजुअल। एटम कैन नाइदर बी क्रिएटेड नॉर बी डिस्ट्रॉय। ऑल एटम्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट आर आइडेंटिकल इन साइज एंड मास। Atoms of different atom are different, and the demerits of Dalton theory is the theory does not explain why atom of same element have different masses, like this: isotopes of oxygen, isotopes of carbon, and isotopes of hydrogen. All they have different masses, but Dalton theory does not explain it. Second is why atoms combine. Third is why do atoms of different elements show different valencies and masses. So various scientists gave their views in the base of modern atomic theory, like Faraday, William Crookes, J.J. Thomson, Goldstein, Rutherford, Moseley, Bohr, and Chadwick. So they are discover electron, proton, and neutron. So first discovery is discovery of electron. कैथोड रे एंड डिस्कवरी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन बाई जे जे थॉम्सन। सो ही टुक दिस डिस्चार्ज ट्यूब एंड अरेंज टू वायर, वन इज कैथोड एंड वन इज एनोड। ही गेव द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंट ऑफ 10,000 वोल्ट एंड प्रेशर इज 10^-2 टू 10^-3 mmHg. In this chamber, gaseous molecule gets ionized in positive and negative ion. So Thomson arranged the discharge tube and applied potential difference of 10,000 volt and very low pressure. Very low pressure is 10^-2 to 10^-3 mmHg is the low pressure. So the cathode ray generate at the cathode. From this cathode ray gets generated, and fast moving cation, the cation of the gaseous molecule, that is plus cation formed by ionization of gaseous molecule, strike on the cathode. So the gaseous molecule, the cation, strike on the cathode, resulting in the formation of electron. When cation struck on the cathode, then electron formed from here, and electron goes to anode. So anode is positive charge, so we assume electron as a negative charge. These electron attracted by anode and forms cathode ray. As it generated from cathode, so it is also known as cathode ray. The electron is also known as cathode ray. Now the property of cathode ray are, like ordinary light, cathode rays travel in the straight line, produce shadow when of an opaque object. See, this the shadow is forming, the pen of the shadow of the pen is forming because light can't be passed through this notebook. They have mass and kinetic energy. They deflected under magnetic and electric field. Speed is depend upon applied voltage. If the voltage is high, then the speed of molecule is high, and when the voltage is low, then the speed of molecule is low. They affected photoelectric plate. These rays produce X-rays. Characteristics of electron is a fundamental constituent of atoms, represented by E. In nuclear reaction, it is represented like this. Now, electron is a negatively charged particle having charge -1.6 × 10^-19 coulomb. The radius of electron is 2.8 × 10^-18 meter. Now come to the positive ray, canal ray, or proton. Goldstein repeated Thomson experiment using perforated cathode and observed the glow behind it. Now Goldstein took same discharge tube. In this discharge tube, the cathode ray is perforated. Perforated means it contains holes. So during discharge, fast moving electron having high energy collides. So the gaseous molecule moves in a fast manner and collide with each other with the gas molecule and or atom. As a result, these atom emit positive charge and they were moving opposite direction than anode. They moving opposite, all the positive charge moves to the cathode. And strike on cathode and go and strike in the cathode. So the particle of anode ray is called proton. Now characteristics of proton is its speed is less than cathode ray. It get deflected under magnetic and electric field. They affect photographic plate. They penetrate thin metallic foil. They strike zinc sulfide screen and produce fluorescence. The bright light is known as fluorescence. Discovery of neutron. Chadwick observed that when higher element like beryllium, when lighter element like beryllium and boron are bombarded with fast moving alpha particle, they emit electrically neutral and high penetrating radiation. For example, this is beryllium, this is boron. Both of them are lighter element. When they get bombarded by helium, helium is an alpha particle. When they get bombarded with helium, they dissociated in carbon and neutron. This is the neutron. So it have no mass. It has no charge, but it has mass. Neutron has no charge, but it has mass. They are not deflected by electrically or magnetic field because they have no charge. They have mass equal to proton, which is equal to 1.675 into 10 to the power minus 27 kg. They present in all atom except hydrogen, because hydrogen is a very lighter gas. So it has no neutron in its nucleus. So except hydrogen, all the atom has neutron. So they are electrically neutral. So my question is for today is explain Dalton theory and explain discovery of electron, proton and neutron. Thank you.